Do you know the difference between AC and DC charging? Electric vehicles have access to two types of charging stations: AC alternating current stations and DC direct current stations. It should be noted that the electric current coming from the public network is an alternating current. However, a battery requires direct current to charge. Therefore, the current must be converted either in the vehicle, thanks to its onboard charger, or directly inside the charging station. What is the difference between these two types of recharging? If you plug a Peugeot E208 into the T2 socket of a 22 kilowatt AC charging station, it will perform its optimal recharge in 4 hours 17 minutes. Because its 7 kilowatt onboard charger has a lower power than the one in the charging station, the charging speed will be capped. To help minimize this time, there are DC charging stations. If this same Peugeot is plugged into a 24 kilowatt DC charging station, recharging takes place at full power in just 1 hour 15 minutes. The charging station converts the current all by itself and supplies the battery with direct current. It works with any vehicle via a combo CCS or CHAdeMO socket. So, what type of charging should you choose? Normal AC charging is preferred for long parking, whereas fast DC charging is used when vehicles are parked less than 2 hours. For more information, visit our website.